Wait! Stop! I won't hurt you!
The guest rooms, where my father, all our entourage, and I should have passed the night, lay cold and silent. The sands of time had swept through, stealing life and warmth from everything they touched. And I, who unleashed the cataclysm, had been spared. Were there others like me, who yet clung to life, hiding in fear among the ruins? It did not seem so.
Come back!
Had I really seen her? Or had my senses given way under the burden of horrors too great to bear and conjured up a phantom? Either way, I could not rest until I had found her again. Done. I'll start the story from here next time. Whence came these visions that assaulted me thus, like fever dreams? Each time I awoke feeling drained and beaten. And each time, what I had seen came to pass. As if the sands of time were giving me a glimpse into my own future.
Oh.
What the?
Hello?
Is anyone there?
I have a feeling I'm not in Azad anymore. Water.
Strange. I feel wonderful.
Who are you?
I am Farah, the daughter of the Maharaja from whom you stole it. This is your doing.
I saw my father turn to sand.
And we will share his fate if you do not give me the dagger to undo what you have done.
Your traitorous vizier used the same words. From now on, I trust no one but myself. Run! Go back to the reception hall. Wait for me there. Go!
Left India, she had been there. In the desert, I had felt her dark eyes upon me. Now, here she was again. She and I, the only two survivors. Did I say two? Excuse me. We were three. The hourglass. What? I did not understand the meaning of what I had just seen, but I knew, with a certainty I could not explain, that those winged creatures had a master. The man who had tricked me into opening the hourglass now had his prize. And for some unknown purpose coveted the dagger as well, would stop at nothing to possess it. Well, I would give him what he sought. I would plunge it into his foul and treacherous heart.
Ugh! war.
Thank you.
Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
Oh, thank God! I was afraid you were one of them! Can you help me activate the Azad defense system? It'll take both of us to do it! I'll reset the axles for you! The man who's normally in charge of this got... Never mind! Ride the platform down to the bottom, then use those two cranks to bring it back up! You see those four axles? You'll need to pick them up one by one until you've got all four. Then, bring them up to the top together. Make sure you pick them up in the right order. That's it. You've got the first axle. Now, pick up the other three! Remember, pay attention to the grooves! That's it! One crank turns the platform! The other one raises and lowers it! That's two! Bring them up to the top and line them up with their gears!
What manner of machine is this?
We did it! Serve those accursed demons right! Oh, by God, they'll rue the day they ever dared attack the palace of Azard!
Done. I'll start the story from here next time. Oh no. Why did I listen to that madman? Palace's defenses had a twisted logic of their own. They could be circumvented by using the strategically placed switches which I soon learned to recognize. Yet it was hard to escape the feeling that I had made a terrible mistake by setting in motion such a deadly system of traps, which seemed in truth more likely to claim my life than that of an invader that was not flesh and blood. Ugh! Done. I'll start the story from here next time. Strange. I feel as if I've been here before. I have been here before. I feel stronger than ever.
Can you hear me?
Thank you.
I'm sorry.
Why?
I know what it is to lose a father.
That was not my father.
What are you doing? Stop!
Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
So, this is the thanks I get for saving your life.
You don't understand. I need that dagger to undo.
To undo what I have done. Truly, you must think I'm a fool.
You are right to be cautious. But fight as bravely as you may, you cannot defeat this enemy. The sands will spread. They will consume everything. I have heard it said that you are kind as well as brave. Please believe me. Help me find the hourglass.
It is in the Sultan's treasure vault, atop the Tower of Dawn.
How do you know that?
I just know. Come with me then if you insist. But I warn you, I move pretty fast. You better keep up.